Queen Elizabeth II has traveled from Balmoral, where she died, to London for her funeral service and a final procession through the streets before Her Majesty is laid to rest in Windsor. The Queen's oak coffin was taken on a gun carriage before being transferred to a car, which after a procession in Windsor became adorned in flowers. The Queen will be buried beside her husband of 73 years, Prince Philip, her mother, sister Margaret, and father King George VI. This is her final journey in pictures.